It is time for the match. Martin Tyler here to describe it for you with my good friend Alan Smith.
Yeah, hi there, Martin. Walking into the ground today, I've just got that feeling it's going to be a really good afternoon.
And our match today is Athletic Bilbao against Barcelona. Bilbao's lineup: Herrerin plays in goal. Beñat plays alongside Raúl García in the middle of the park. Aduriz is the main striker today. Barcelona's lineup here.
It's a real group mentality in this lineup about pressing the opposition into making mistakes and cashing in on it straight away.
Well, it takes a lot of energy, a lot of motivation. It's easy to drop off, and when you do drop off that really aggressive closing down, that's when it can fall down.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Coutinho.
Suarez here. Now, what's the referee going to do here? He's off.
Well, I don't think anybody, even the player involved, can argue with that.
Well, let's have another look at that tackle again, Alan.
Well, it is. He saw the ball and he thought he could win it, but just a fraction off.
Well, this is where substitutes are important. Who and when.
They've been playing some good football, and if he can tuck away this free kick, that's going to do them no end of good.
Has a go here! Went for goal from optimistic distance and nearly found it.
Yeah, it's a good effort. I think the keeper would have had it, though.
Coutinho. Sergio Busquets. Vidal.
Lionel Messi.
Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
And shoots! Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper.
Well, it was a good job the keeper was on his toes. His team haven't been in these early moments. It was a great save.
Beñat. We'll find some space here on the flanks.
The shot's on!
It'll be a corner.
Corner's taken.
Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job.
They're trying to dispossess him. Giving it away, Barcelona.
Well, we've got an angle on this offside call, Alan, and I must say, it is the most difficult thing in all the officiating, I think, but this assistant has got eagle eyes.
Well, I certainly wouldn't want to do that job because the speed that players move now, as it turns out, what a great call.
Messi.
He's got his shot off now.
The shot gets blocked.
And this time, yes, they do score. It's been coming, and they've been playing well enough to deserve this goal. Nicely created, well finished, and very well merited.
It was almost an air of, well, we expected this when the goal was celebrated, nothing too extravagant. I think they know they're the better side, and they expect to win.
No, I think they do. There's a certain swagger to their play, and inner self-belief. They know they're better, and they're showing out on that pitch.
Barcelona are ahead. De Marcos. A bit predictable with the passing and the opposition. Ball in behind from Suarez. Messi, the goalkeeper to the rescue. Well, they managed to dig themselves out of a pretty deep hole then. It was a great chance, I thought. But they're safe again.
Sergio Roberto.
Busquets.
Well, it's a nice bit of skill, but the defending, well, It was woeful.
We've got a corner now. It's an important goal, isn't it, in the context of the match, Alan? Here it is again. Swung in from the corner.
Up, did he?
Just seemed to be a bit too tense at the final moment, and it could have been an important moment for them.
Well, I just thought it was careless, actually.
Aduriz.
Well, the cross doesn't get past the first man.
Arturo Vidal.
Well, they're sitting off the opposition here, and that can invite pressure.
Aduriz.
Good vision. Just the keeper to beat.
The goalkeeper will get this one, no problem. Sergio Busquets, Ivan Rakitic, Jordi Alba. Benya, now Williams. That's Piqué with the interception. Rakitic losing possession. Benya. It's one back. Piqué, Jordi Alba, Sergio Busquets.
Just a case of finding the spare man, as always available in their own half, and the opposition letting them do this at the moment, although they are trailing.
This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening.
And shoots!
It's a save with a degree of comfort, Alan.
Yeah, that was never going to finish up a goal.
Well, they're a goal up. Now they've got a corner here.
Dangerous ball in from Messi.
Opting to punch that corner away.
Suarez.
Vidal. Here's Busquets.
Luis Suarez. Rakitic!
Was a chance maybe to hit the target. He certainly went for strength.
Nothing wrong with the connection either.
Ivan Rakitic.
Vidal.
Neatly intercepted. Safety first there. Benya. Coutinho. Luis Suarez. And the attacking now coming from Barcelona. Coutinho.
Rakitic. Goal. They lead by two now. Took the chance nicely. And that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match.
It's a marvellous sight, even looking again at the replay, Alan, isn't it? A goal up in the top corner like that.
Yeah, I think he'll enjoy watching that one later tonight. Oh, spectacular.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Benya.
We've given it straight to the opposition.
Busquets, probing pass.
Very good piece of work by the goalkeeper to turn that away from danger.
Half-time, a sense of discontent around these supporters here. You can hear it in the crowd reaction. Second half underway, Barcelona have got the lead. Arturo Vidal.
Vidal. And here's the shot.
Coming up now, a corner for Barcelona.
Taken by Messi.
It's not really away, poor clearance. Cut off.
It's a drive of some power, but off target.
Yeah, unlucky. Didn't quite get set for that one.
Well, he has all the skills, Luis Suarez, doesn't he? He's got this wonderful work ethic as well.
He is. He's managed to carve out plenty of shooting opportunities. Really has tested the keeper and got himself a goal.
Ivan Rakitic. Suarez hit. Ball in behind from Suarez. Always risky sliding in like that, particularly in the penalty area, but he got away with it this time. Straight away, pressing to win the ball back. Busquets went for placement here. And not far away, but he'll be frustrated.
Well, when you're that far out, I think if you just get some power behind it, the keeper will have little chance, but he chose the other option.
I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
That was a good first 45 minutes. Some of the runs he made were really impressive.
Shots on here. Threw everything behind that shot and frustrated that it wasn't quite on target.
Well, if he keeps getting in those kind of areas, I'm sure he'll score pretty soon.
Benya looking for an opening with some good control build-up. Made the tackle. Sergio Roberto. Sergio Busquets. Arturo Vidal. Suarez. Vidal trying to get the ball in behind.
Well, the goalkeeper's got it, but only just.
Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there, and pass goes straight to the opposition. Challenges for the ball. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. Ivan Rakitic. Vidal. Past his man. Coutinho. Coutinho! Powerful drive. Close enough to suggest have another go, son.
Yeah, strong shot. I think the keeper saw it coming all the way, though.
Oh, well played, the referee. He's gone back to the offence that deserved the booking. He didn't want to stop the play at the time, and he's quite entitled to do what he's doing here.
Yeah, I think we all thought he was going to go back, but good to see advantage being played.
Well, there's still time to hit back in this game, and they're going to try and do it with a substitute. That's an easy cutout for the opposition, saw the pass coming. Jordi Alba. Ivan Rakitic. And the attacking now coming from Barcelona. That's a good block. The shot's up! The defenders managed to get in the way there. Well, they're still trailing and they need to do something now if they want to get back into this game. Maybe some fresh legs will do the trick. And the manager, Alan, is making this change here. Luis Suarez! Well, that is from the... Now the shot! An excellent try from an excellent player. And his team still leading. Raspe, moving the opposition around, but looking for a through ball.
Very well read by the goalkeeper because the attacker was almost in.
Vidal. Lionel Messi. On the attack here.
Coutinho, he's got his shot off now.
He's reached it and turned it aside. Barcelona winning a corner. Corner played into the middle.
Opting to punch that corner away.
Coutinho. Shots on here. Barcelona have scored here.
Training
team really on their game today, the other very off colour. Raul Garcia.
Suarez here. Shot on.
That shot's blocked very quickly.
And it's in the net, and it's Barcelona who've scored.
Two for him on the day, and two very well-taken goals. Well, let's take another look at the goal. I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Sometimes being a favourite in a match can weigh heavily, expectation and all that. It's not a problem for this team, is it?
No, I think their manager will be delighted because they've not taken it easily at all. They've given respect to their opponents, but they've shown the class too.
The defender's done very well there to stop the cross. That's a good place to win the ball, on the move and able to cut out the pass. And 5 minutes remaining.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Coutinho.
Well, it was coming, I think. The team with 10 men have been struggling to keep them out, and they couldn't keep them out this time.
No, you're right. The writing was on the ball there, and it was a well-worked move. Some good passing movements there. Well played.
Well, scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special, and he is feeling that special delight at the moment. Petering out a little bit now, with both sides settling for what's on the scoreline. Vast difference between the two teams. Dembele,
probing pass. Well, that was pressure for the goalkeeper from that through ball.
And we're hearing there will be 3 added minutes here. And the attacking now coming from Barcelona. Messi. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
Referee blows the final whistle, it's all over here, but not the reaction, because the crowd's still furious about the red card.
Well, they are, and 1 or 2 having a real go at the ref, but I don't think that's justified. They've got to have a look at those players who didn't perform today, they didn't put a shift in.
It was absolutely...